once again, okay, guys?
Last day of public speaking, feeling sad.
This is Pulchok.
Saddu Bato.
Oh, sorry, guys, I just updated my Facebook status. Okay, sorry. I have tagged you guys. Please do like, do comment. And see, this is the reality of today's people. They tend to live less in the moment, but then they try to show the world that how beautiful the moment is, right? So, good morning, everyone. My name is Dilip Shrestha, and my topic for today is social media obsession. So, how many of you guys are in social media here? All of us, right? We all are in social media one way or another. Well, the king of all, we have Facebook. Facebook ko kasle chalaunu huncha yaha? Sabale chalaunu huncha hai. Facebook sabale chalaunu huncha. Facebook ma aile manche nabhako, we hardly find people who don't use Facebook. Facebook is used to post pictures, share status, like. But then people are so obsessed to Facebook that they are always worried about notification. Ke aayo mero haina comment kati le comment garyo kati le mero photo like garyo haina message kati aayo haina ani pachi how many friend requests do I have. Your popularity depends upon the number of friends you have in your social media account these days, haina. And obviously there is this factor, how many people have reacted to my pictures or my posts, right? Next up, we have Instagram. And we all have this habit today, taking pictures of foods, right? Like this picture, yum, hashtag hungry, hashtag food, hashtag foodie, hashtag pizza, anyone? And obviously there is the ultimate hunger for likes, right? Everyone is hungry for likes. Next up, we have this. Who haven't tried this?
I haven't tried it.
I feel really sorry for you, man. are you still staying in the 90s? Right? This is what people say when, this is how people react when you say that you haven't used this dog filter, right? It's so obsessive, right? From oldest people to a small child. Let me give you an example. Mero sano baini cha euta, u chai yo Snapchat filter nadekheko samma bhatai khadaina ke. It's been so easy for parents to feed their child. Haina khana khaena filter dekha garyo khana khaida haina. It's been so easy, but then it's obsessive as well, right? So using excessive social media can get very disappointing at times. There are many drawbacks of using a lot of social media, okay? Let me tell you how. It's very time consuming, okay? Because when you are using social media, you are scrolling through your news feeds, then you keep on scrolling through your news feed, but then you are unaware about your time. You feel like it's been 5 minutes you are using your feed, but then it's already been half an hour or an hour has passed, right? Next up, envy. You can see in this picture, this girl is envying on her friends. Why am I not in London or on a road trip or scuba diving? Damn Facebook, right? When we see pictures of people posting in Facebook or Instagram, we feel so sad that why our life is not like that. Next up, another example. Conversations has become more virtual these days, and we don't speak when we are in front of people. Let me give you an example. When we go for a gathering with our friends, this would be our expectation, right? We'll have a good chat and bring back those old memories, laugh. But then this is the reality of today. We are always on our mobile phones. When we go to restaurants these days, सबभन्दा पहिला जान साथ के गर्छौँ भन्दाखेरि वी आर नट कन्सर्न अबाउट द फुड, बट देन वी आस्क फर द वाइफाई पासवर्ड, राइट? वी अल डु द्याट, एन्ड द्याट्स भेरी ब्याड. एन्ड इन अ वे सोसियल मिडिया इज अल्सो कजिङ दिस इन्फेरियोरिटी कम्प्लेक्स अमङ पिपल दिस डेज, होइन? हाम्रो लाइक्स र कमेन्ट्सले मान्छेले आफूलाई एकअर्कालाई जज गर्ने गर्छ. उसको धेरै लाइक्स छ, ऊ सुपिरियर, मेरो कम छ, म इन्फेरियर भयो भनेर, लाइक. सो इन दि एन्ड वाट आई वुड लाइक टु से इज, सोसियल मिडिया युज गर्नु नराम्रो होइन बट देन हरेक कुराको लिमिट हुन्छ चिनी धेरै भए पनि डायबिटिज हुन्छ नि होइन त्यही भएर चाहिँ प्लिज युज इट इन लिमिट थ्याङ्क यू एनी क्वेसन्स
Come and make a presentation at Green. Join today. Log on to green.com.np and follow us on Facebook and Instagram.